today we do page number 2. Today we do sums with the help of Abacus 2. So now zoom your 2. So zoom your 2. This is my unit place, ones place, tens place. So this one is 3 minus 2, add 1, then add 2. Answer is 4. So now question number 2 is 4. Minus 2, add 2 and minus 3. Answer is 1. Question number 3rd one is 2. Minus 1, add 3 and minus 1. Answer is 3. Question number 4 is 2. Minus 2, add 3 and minus 2. Answer is 1. So now start column B. Question number 1 is 4. Minus 3, add 3 and minus 2. Answer is 2. Now question number 2 is 2. Add 2, minus 3 and minus 1. Answer is 0. Question number 3rd is 2. Add 2, minus 4, add 1. Answer is 1. So now start column 3rd one. Column 3rd one. Is 1's place, 10's place. Is 1. Add 90. Add 5. Add 7. We have no 7. But 7 ki small friend. 7 ki friend 3. 3 ki small friend 2. That means 5 down. Add is 10. And add is 2. Add is 70. Then add is 6. Add is 30. No. Then 3 ki friend is 7. Big friend. That means minus 70. Add 100. Add 5, no, that means 5 ki friend 5 minus 5, add is 10. Answer is 2, 4. Now question number 2 is 74. 9, no, 9 ki friend 1 down, add is 10. Minus 50, minus 3, add is 8, yes. Add is 90, no, only 60. Then 9 ki friend 1, that means 10 down, add is 100. Answer is 1, 2, 8. Now question number 3rd one is 2, 20, add is 5, then 80. We have only 70, 8 ki big friend 2, 20 down, add 100. We have 7, no, 7 ki friend 3, no, then 3 ki small friend 2, that is minus 5, add is 12, 10 and 2. Add is 60 and add is 6, no, then 6 ki friend 4, minus 4, add is 10. Answer is 1. 8 0. Thank you.